I pity him with that choke slam.
If you want to see an absolute Mac classic, you're in the wrong place. But if you love seeing a fight between two big guys that are extremely athletic and tough, this is it. Outbreaker by Ken Hall.
My head goes over the
track. Harper avoided the choke slam and then kick to the back of the knee. And Kane gets a kick to the head. And Harper almost vanquishing Kane right there.
Harper using a good strategy, though. Trying to keep Kane down. The best thing you can do is just keep wearing him down.
A former Intercontinental Champion looking for a huge win tonight over Kane.
I fought Kane all through the 90s, and now he's out here trying
it's
to
just popcorn or something. What is this? That chocolate popcorn.
It's hand popcorn.
I caught butter, chair popcorn. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I didn't catch that, but they might have touched that one. They might have to get it now. See what I have there.
Okay. They talk about jacking the back. What a power bomb by Kane.
Look at this.
That's enough, that's right, buddy.
It's
not
right
it's not showing.
And it's a long good way down.
Alright, I guess it.
Get ready for another ride, Luke. Luke knew what was coming. Grab that top rope. That discus clothesline.
Big bushes, baby.
Gets a two count. Nice counter by Luke Harper.
A lot of strength, and he used a lot of the speed and momentum of Kane against him.
Dan Butler dishes.
Tell
me what he makes.
Kane's own momentum against him.
I got 17 out of 30.
Harper just said.
Putting the squeeze on Kane. Trying to.
That's all you've done this time, shit, Chris.
Kane, get back up to his feet!
I have to go on low, I have to come back.
Picked up Blue Harbor, dead weight.
Got about 139 butt ropes.
Blue Harbor is a big, tough, athletic guy, but Kane has been in these battles for 2 decades.
Oh, man, and he is showing off his athleticism all the way to the top. But misses Blue Harbor, who responds with a super kick to the head, the cover. Oh, wow!
He's back. He's coming back, man.
Luke Harper wondering what does he have to do to put away Kane?
Ray told Harper to send Kane back to hell. It's not as easy as it sounds. Luke Harper. Kane literally almost lost count there for a second.
And now
barely got that shoulder up in time.
And Luke Harper looking to send the turnbuckle, beats that right uppercut from Kane.
Ray's very vicious, Tom.
This is a lot of human being. Up on that rope.
To the final. Oh, no. Oh, wow. Flex by Kane.
But it took a lot out of both of them.
Almost. But he was sending Harper to hell with that super flex.
Very vicious, I'm saying. Yeah.